Just a reminder, anybody who wants to buy raffle tickets.